Hello children, hope you all are well. Today we have met online after a very long time and will continue to meet online for some time. Today we are going to start with our first chapter of essays, that is chapter 1, My World. Before we start with the chapter, I would like you to take pencil and book with you and note down important points. Secondly, pay attention during the whole session, and lastly, note down your homework. Okay. So today we are going to discuss about the earth and its shape. So first we'll talk about the earth. Earth is the only planet where life exists. How do life exist? Because of the presence of water and air. Next, Earth is the only planet where life exists and it is unique. Then, Earth is the third planet from the sun. And it rotates around sun at an average of 150 million kilometers. Moon is the natural satellite of the Earth. Right? Then, next is about 3/4 part Earth's surface is covered with water. And 1/4 part is covered with land. So, because of this, life supports on Earth. Okay? So, this is all about the Earth. Now, let us discuss about the shape of the Earth. You may find everything around you flat. Right? You must be thinking that everything is flat, then how earth must be round? If you think everything is flat, then earth must be also flat. But no, Earth is round. How they prove that the Earth is round? In year 1519, Magellan and his crew started a voyage from Spain. They sailed about 3 years and finally they reached at the same place from where they started, right? So we can see that the Fernand Magellan and his crew started a voyage from Spain, means they went in a ship and they started sailing about 3 years and finally they reach at the same place from where they have started. So this proves that the earth is round. But earth is not exactly round. Means earth shape is little oblate spheroid means not a perfectly spherical body, but it is little bulging means it is flat from top and bottom. Suppose this is the earth and this is the top and the bottom. So this part of the earth is little flat, that's why it is bulging. So it is said that earth has a spherical or oblate spherical. Okay, so this is about the shape of the earth. I would like you to note down the homework related to this topic. Hard words. First is bulging, BULGING. Second is unique, UNIQUE. Third, oblate spheroid, OBLATE spheroid, SPHEROID. Fourth is Fernand Maglean, MAGELLAN. Now, word and meaning. First is bulging, means sticking out of surface. Next, second one is oblate spheroid, means not perfectly spherical body. Learn and write hard words and meaning for 3 times. Thank you.